सो हेलो एवरीवन, माई सेल्फ एडवोकेट गौतम हर्षवाल, वर्किंग एट लेक्सिस एंड कंपनी लॉ फर्म एज अ जूनियर एसोसिएट। सो टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस विथ यू, सो वी ऑल आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस विथ यू यू नो बेसिकली ए सोशल न्यूज विच इज इन द बेसिकली ऑन द सोशल मीडिया ऑल्सो टूडे इन रिसेंट डेज। यू नो वी ऑल आर अवेयर ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट यू नो रिसेंटली 5G हैज लॉन्च्ड इन इंडिया एंड अराउंड द वर्ल्ड ऑल्सो, and even some countries are still using 4G, right, on the 4G network. But do you know India has launched 6G net 6G? What how India launched this, I am going to discuss with you in this video. So let's start our discussion without any further delay. You know, India is preparing to introduce high speed 6G communication services by 2030, right, through the recently unveiled Bharat 6G project. The project aims to identify and finance research and deployment of next generation technology across the country. According to a vision document unveiled by Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Wednesday, the Indian government's Bharat 6G vision document is prepared by the technology innovation group on 6G, TIG 6G, which was formed in November 2021 to build a roadmap and action plans for 6G in India. According to an official statement, officials from ministries, departments, experts from research and deployment, development institutions, academics, academia, standardization bodies, telecom service providers, and business are among the members, right? 6G use cases can include remote controlled factory, factories constantly communicating, self-driven cars, and smart wearable taking inputs directly from human sense, right? So on Wednesday, Union Minister for Communications Ashwini Vaishnav announced that India has secured more than 127 global patents for 6G technology. He also emphasized the statement made by the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi, highlighting that India's capability to earn trust and operate at large scale is causing a surge demand for domestically produced telecommunications equipment in foreign countries. In October 2022, 5G services were officially launched by Prime Minister of India. While 5G can provide internet speed of up to 10 Gbps, at its maximum capability, 6G is expected offer even more faster of up to 1 terabyte. So that's all about our discussion on 6G communication. What is your opinion regarding this? In the emerging time, India is basically also becoming a developing country to a developed country. We are stepping towards developed countries. So these are the steps, small steps which Indian government taking. What is your opinion regarding this? Do you agree with the are you happy with such steps? Let me know in the comment section. If you have any suggestion, do comment. But before you go, do share this video with your close ones and hit like that button. See you in the next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.